Keep backing up, keep backing up. Okay, the badass corrosive skag's down. I will get Graver up, or try to.
I'll get myself up, no worries.
Oh, good, good job.
Just one, tied it. Don't, go near.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh god, I can't fit back down the pipe. My character's too big. Here, jump in, Grave.
Oh, wait.
Just take cover out there. We'll be over. Just. Whoa.
Am I standing on top of the car, please?
Yeah, I see that too. Oh shoot, it's his turn.
Wait, someone's still alive.
Something's still alive somewhere.
I can hear it. Yeah, it's trapped behind this wall somewhere.
Oh, what? What, that guy there? Yeah, there, up. There, up, yeah, up. There, up.
Where?
Here.
Oh, yeah.
See where I'm...
No.
Yeah, it says when you hover over it, you see our hot gag. I don't think the bullets are doing any damage, though. Not for me, anyway.
Oh, yeah. How'd you find that?
I'm just good at finding stuff.
He peeks his head out every so often.
Yeah.
But it would take years just to chip. Okay, let me try.
Hit it for 37 damage.
I can't reach it with my fists.
Wow,
this is gonna take ages,
forever.
Guys. I think we should restart.
I think this is a waste of time.
And we can't get out, can we? Because it's been sealed behind us, I think. Yeah, it was sealed, so... We are as sealed in as the Alpha Skag is sealed in that wall. So we're gonna have to restart the game. So exit, press escape and exit, that's it.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Wow. How did it get stuck there? Maybe it was so weird.
I mean, we've encountered fire skags, acid skags. Maybe that was a rock skag. I don't know.
I don't think we can see your custom button.
Oh, yeah, sure. Never mind.
Line of fire, dude! Line of fire!
Whoa. Wait, I need to go back.
Wow.
Ooh, level up! Yay!
That guy properly cleared the pipes, man. That is a drain cleaner.
You have got green around your legs.
Yep, I'm dying.
Sound like a psychopath.
A double transmitting psychopath. Oh, I'm so sorry for your ears.
Oh my god, there's a gigantic man.
Show grenades.
Who went down? Vice.
Wait, maybe
get
Vice.
I'll get him.
Oh,
I'll get him.
I'm down as well.
Chillax, guys. It's fine. Oh, shoot!
Yeah.
Ow. Yep. Oh my god, he got me! Here he comes. Careful. Oh, sugar!
Whoa.
Oh,
shit!
Oh my god, this guy's massacring us.
Is he grenading us?
Yeah, he's shooting rockets.
He's almost dead, though, actually. When he's on fire, he does lose a lot of health. Let me just keep firing this at him. Come on! Yay!
Yes, well done. Well done.
Mrs. Aim.
I guess there's a rocket launcher here for someone.
Gotcha, just. Oh my god. That guy. I've got to say, fire is excellent against bandits. Once they get set on fire, just boom, they come down like us in that fight.
What's the purple thing? Nasty repeater.
Oh, is that a reflection of our double echo? The nasty repeater.
Oh, now he's hiding. Come on.
Okay, I'm out of fire ammo, but we're out of bruises, so that's fine.
Woo! He's down. Whee!
We made it, but that was a spectacular fail. Okay, we'll go and turn in the quest while you guys are having fun in that ditch.
Yep. On the bridge.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Need a sniper.
Yep.
I don't have any long range weapons that are decent for this. Maybe this will help. Oh, that went through his legs! My rocket!
He's gone.
Thank you. Oh, God, I bet his life flashed before him as that rocket approached.
Nice.
Go down or did he fall down?
I think he fell down. I shouldn't be running. Oh shoot, I fell down like an idiot.
I think you can stay up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down. No, no, no. Don't come for me. Oh shoot! Got second wind.
But well, you killed something anyway.
Yeah. Let me get that bruiser. Yeah. Yes, another second wind. Let me get out of here. I can make my way up the steps slowly but surely.
Then it's a battle cycle.
Yeah. I can get him. And oh, someone just called me a dumbass. I think I called myself a dumbass.
Right now. Wait, I heard.
Sorry, the midget had to die. I don't care if people thought they were cute in Willow. Pretty good progress. We're heading back now, I think, so let's start heading forward. Tactics! Anyone need
help? Whoa! I see.
Oh my god.
Wow. Man.
There's a lot of loot around. So.
Me and Sledge cornered each other, and also his body's fallen like he's posing for a like a Renaissance picture. I ain't killing no skags, I'm just running in. Yeah, but crazy.
Oh, what? Oh.
See, these two.
Oh my god, they're like
right next to each other.
Okay,
I'll get the other one. What happened? Don't
slip in your blood, you skag.
Whoa.
We got ambushed when we exit the vehicle.
What?
I'm fairly sure the vehicle actually exploded.
The honesty creeps through. This is all worthwhile. Oh, okay. See you there. Oh, not at this pace. Oh, yikes. Is it because I'm so big you can't see a thing?
What happened?
I think it's me. I think because I'm bigger. No, or maybe he's just that bad. I'm sorry. Okay, forget this.
You can take another car down. Yeah.
You're going the wrong way.
That was so funny.
Are you that embarrassed? He's just driven off the other way.
Where the hell did you guys go?
Hold on. Graver can't drive. He can't walk in the right direction. Hang on.
This guy's on the ground.
Oh, are you kidding, Graver?
What have you done? What have you done?
This guy's impossible. Oh, okay.
No, watch out.
Okay, do we want to... I don't mind either way. Do we want to clean up these quests in this region, or do we want to go on to the next region?
Quests?
Yeah, quests. Cool. I can't fit through the door. No, really. No, for real. I'm not joking, look. Look, I can't get through.
Can you crouch? And then you're
oh god, I have to crouch. You guys don't. So what happens when you play brick? Brick's now a tower block. How do we get our cars out? Oh, not like that. I'm
oh
not doing
god.
That.
Oh my god.
Okay, we did it. We did it.
Oh, that was amazing. Amazing.
Full 360. I love that. Good find, Visor. Wait, are you trying to jump over without a car? That's get out the normal entrance!
There's a freaking door!
Use the door, Graver. Oh, yeah.
Which door?
The door, where, Visor.
I don't care about you not being able to get out of here. I just used the terrain to get out.
Come on! Oh, wow.
Let's get the heck out of here.
Yeah.
You need to be restrained and put in a mental hospital.
That's so funny.
That's what you need to be doing. God.
So, I need to be put in a mental hospital, but Graver needs to be put in driving school. That's even worse.
I don't think it'll help.
So I've Firewing level 1. I guess.
I'm just going to move you to the artifact that you need.
Are you pushing me?
I am. If you turn around, the artifact you need is there. You're kind of exploring it without getting...
No, I know, but I just wanted to see what it... Wait, hold on. Where? Oh, here. No, wait. I'll do
it. You want me to push you again? It's a couple of inches the other way.
I'm full.
Okay, I have a ton of weapons if you want to check them out.
Sure, just lay them down.
I'm just going to drop them here.
Watch the vulture circle.
Awesome.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, you're actually like an arms dealer. I can't filter through this. Why is all this stuff better than mine? Okay, I'll wait for Mrs. Aim.
Sorry. Do it.
Wow, you guys peeled off, like, that was pretty cool. Wait, just don't fire at me, I just threw you a compliment, you threw a rocket back at me. Is there someone alive up there?
Yeah, he's up top.
That's too good, grenade mods.
Wait, I can't get a eye on him.
Got him.
Oh, yeah. Well,
who needs an eye when you got a rocket launcher?
There are some kind of,
Let's go help them.
I don't know what they are. They're like squid or something.
Yes.
Sorry!
Why?
Oh, no, that was a bad guy. Why am I apologizing to the bad guys? Shoot him! I see.
Oh, there we go.
Why? Cars, Borderlands, game physics, that's why.
That's fine.
Okay, alright, chill. Here he is, next to us. Oh, no. You're shooting us!
Fight for your life.
Serves you right. Wait, were you shooting me? Fight for your life.
I just
shoot him!
Shoot who? Shoot Visor! Oh, please! Please! Aww. Is that the legendary?
It's a legendary class mod for Mrs. AM.
Okay, let me jump out, have a look.
This is loot time for Mrs. AM. The purple thing. Behind you. Behind you. There. No, behind you. Turn around. He's shooting at it. Turn around.
Wait, who's shooting? Okay, hello. There. I have 6 skill points.
What? Should be upgrading your stuff. What? I'm already on the top tier, so I'm getting this unbreakable tank thing, which is quite nice.
Wait, which one's the top tier? Is that the one at the bottom?
yeah, I guess you could say that.
Okay, I'm placing the bait.
Yep, you are the bait. I mean, you're placing the bait. Oh god.
I thought it would be bigger.
Oh really?
Right.
Why don't you walk up a bit closer then?
Turn here.
I can't stay stationary. Oh, he's off to the turret. Your poor turret.
I thought it was a turret, but not. There we go, look some damage.
Open your mouth. Open. Oh, no, not in my face. Come on, open up. Open up. Yeah.
I just punched it in the mouth. I socked it.
Oh, no, that's me. Whoa.
Wow, what? That lag makes Skagzilla lagzilla.
Oh, out of ammo. Next gun. Out of ammo. Oh,
yeah, me too.
Out of ammo.
We're gonna need, some of that soldier love with the ammo.
Yeah, it's gonna come up soon.
Right.
Woo!
Come on, no ammo.
Lucy, you can always mediate.
Yeah, get in there.
Okay, turret, ready
coming.
Turret.
Thank you.
My ammo clip from the turret regen is so small each time. Popping up a few shots and then running
out.
Come
on, get him! Yeah! Yes!
Ooh, that's a loot shower. I'm done for the evening.
Yeah.
Well.
Good game, y'all.
Skag's the other down.
Everyone grab a leg and cook it up and have dinner.
We'll pick out some items and sell it, by the way. So I found out your name means chicken in Indonesian.
Yeah, I remember I was playing Dark Age of Camelot a long time ago, and I was role-playing by a lake with somebody, and this Scald, which is a super fast class, runs by and then double takes and comes back. And then the Scald was like, "Oh, hey, your name, it means chicken in my language." I was like, "Really? I just thought it sounded cool when I made it up, and that's how I realized it meant chicken."